The Prince of Dark Matter has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, Stardust!
According to Stardust, the man we knew as Cody Rhodes is gone forever.
Yeah, once upon a time, Stardust overtook the vessel known as Cody Rhodes, but now he's become powerful enough to push the American Nightmare to the wayside.
And that is a scary thought, gentlemen.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, looking to continue his dominance in WWE.
Competing at his highest level, striving for the main event and the biggest prize.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
From undesirable to undeniable to the grandest stage of them all.
Made his WWE return in an all-time classic.
And then 1 year later, did something his father was never able to do. Compete in the main event of WrestleMania.
One task remains for the American Nightmare. Finish the story at the Showcase of Immortals.
Do my eyes deceive me? How can Cody Rhodes and Stardust both be existing in the same space?
I'm seeing the same thing, Michael. What could be going through each man's mind? Cody and Stardust may be the same in body, but they couldn't be any more different in personality.
If you know Cody well, you know how bad. Figure four leg lock applied.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out.
Trying to find a way out. The pressure is reversed. This is agonizing. DDT!
Forearm smash! Headed to the top rope. Uh-oh! Oh my God, what a move! Stardust interrupts the attack.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponent's
cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Stardust seems to be seething. He really can't stand the presence of Cody Rhodes.
Look, to Stardust, he sees Cody Rhodes as a bad attempt of Stardust cosplay. The Jester of Jupiter loves a good joke, but he doesn't see Cody's mockery as humorous.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Just like that, Stardust gets stopped. That
two. Cody's powerless here.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Oh, my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Big forearm.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
He steps foot in the ring again. From the top, diving double axe handle.
Stardust with all the momentum on his side.
Everything's in Stardust's favor now.
Boom!
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Stardust with a nice turnaround.
Down the line with the schoolboy. Shoulders are down.
And he manages to kick out at one.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Buries a knee to the body.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
Stardust looking to end things with the Queen's crossbow.
Will Stardust take advantage?
Two count.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
The resilience on display from Cody Rhodes is a common occurrence that never gets old.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. Cody to the crossroads.
Stardust's eyes look glazed over.
Two. Oh, and he just kicked out.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall. Rhodes hoped for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long. He's returning fire.
Rhodes from the middle rope. The crowd doesn't get any hotter than this. On the edge of their seat.
Close to three.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Oh, what a windup. Timeout, timeout.
What a chicken.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Great counter.
Shot after shot.
It was ruthless striking. He's going for it all.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Yeah. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
He's struggling a bit here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Stardust with a nice turnaround.
Stiff punch. Rhodes gets out of dodge.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. He switches it back around.
Off the rope.
Oh, no. Reverse DDT. Stardust climbs. What's on his mind? Knee to the face. And he denies Cody.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh, had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
DDT delivered.
No doubt Cody is having trouble here.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around. Really as close as it gets. Measured stomp right to the gut.
by another to the chest.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair. Rhodes has his opponent.
Nails the crossroads. Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Two count.
Raise the roof. He's got the victory.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
I don't know what I just saw. The surreal became reality as the American Nightmare grabs a win over Stardust.
That was more than just a win, Cole. Cody Rhodes just shed off an old skin.